100 evacuees from Bellevue and NYU and is functioning fine for now.
The concern now, frankly, is the flu season and anything else that might put an additional strain on hospital demand.
The other major concern, the price tag for rebuilding damaged hospitals could rise over the $1 billion mark. The city council just allocated $300 million for Bellevue and Coney Island Hospital, but along with NYU, none are expected to be fully up and running anytime soon, and that concerns residents.
I mean, if I get sick, then where do I go?
Yeah, that's what I'll